You should go to the Water Queen's house. It is also known as the Temple of Umberly. I'll be at the Blade and Stars Inn. Meet me there when you found a way to reverse the Gaius. Okay. I can find Lathander at the Blade and Stars Inn if after I've learned how to remove his curse. Brother.
Alright.
Getting deeper and deeper over here. Okay, I haven't checked these houses then, have I? Oh, Dracon Tavern. Are these both Dracon Tavern? There is. There's two entrances.
Why me? Why me?
No one seems to care when we pick locks at the places. Felonius Gist? Or Gist?
Sure.
Away with you, beggar!
My word, what nefarious deity have I crossed to warrant the siege of my home by heavily armed roustabouts and ruffians? Storming in here as if you have is rude. Storming in here as you have is rude, if not downright illegal. What can you possibly say that would save me from having you thrown in the stocks? Daniel here says, I feel the presence of foul enchantment here. I oppose vehemently forcing our way into the houses of goodly folk uninvited, but this one we perhaps should investigate. You take a single step toward the door and I'll wring your scrawny neck. I just need to examine some of your wares. Well, I see no reason to delay you further then. Take a look around if you like. I'm not getting your way. Just try to be gentle. Some items are fragile. Uh-huh. I suppose there's evil here, huh? Kaylan? Are we gonna fight these things? And there's another way out. Are these golems? This one has a name too. Fezar Tin? Yeah, we're gonna be in trouble, aren't we?
Alright. Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
102 gold? And an angel skin ring. Kill that easily.
Why me?
Oh, there's stuff underneath it. 84 gold. Why are we using?
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes, Rusk!
Oh, because I added into that and it automatically switched it. That's why.
Full plate and packing steel.
49 gold. Another 49 gold.
For the love of money.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes!
Why me?
102 gold there. 64 there. Well, I appreciate the gold.
I don't want to talk.
He's got Guy's trying to get away or something? If you have taken your look around, then I kindly ask you to leave. Yeah, I guess so. Can you go out this way?
Sure.
Tongue loud, ain't ya?
Silver ring.
You're a long tongue loud, ain't ya?
I don't know which one we talk to.
Ew, pal.
Valkor's mighty blade.
Sure.
All right.
We can't get to him. It's not worth it.
Hey, friend. Good to meet a fine.
I want my mommy.
Daddy's not good enough for you? Sorry, Dad. Alright, what else do we have around here?
As well as I can.
Sure. Why me?
Good job.
Sleeping halfling. Oh, nice. Okay, 22 and then another 10 gold and a scroll of friends. And throwing daggers that we don't need.
Go, Pestis, why me? Sure.
Doubling back, just want to make sure I don't miss anything here. You get in trouble for going in here, let's see. It's empty anyway.
Hello.
Go in this tent.
Yeah?
I heard that the Merchants League is having a lot of trouble. Seems that the three owners are squabbling about how to run the place. The Iron Throne's been taking advantage of that situation. If things continue as they are, the throne soon won't have any competition. Kind of strange considering they only moved into the city a couple years back.
Yes. You're a long tongued lout, ain't you?
Hello there. Salutations.
Hey, friend. Good to meet a fine sod such as yourself.
Hello. Nice to make the acquaintance of such a cultured personage.
Your two statements are at odds, sir.
What do you need?
You need something, stranger.
I always need something.
You're a long-tongued lout, ain't you?
What do you need?
Yes.
No time to chit-chat.
A pleasure to meet a socially acceptable person, such as yourself.
Hmm? I want my mommy.
You all do. Take that. Take that. Okay. All right.
Hello there.
Hello there. Two Lynx-eye gems. What else may there be in here? I went in there, right? Just haven't gone back here. And up there. Oh, I've got a door here.
Hurry up! Hey, how are things going?
Why me?
Nadine?
All right.
Delilia guides the way of all those that seek the path home.
Okay. Euric, my youngest son, has run away again. Oh my god, how many kids run away? He's always had a touch of the wanderer in him, and he knows how to take care of himself, but... Oh, I'm just worried sick. This city gets more dangerous every day. If you find him, could you give him this good luck talisman? I'm sure we'd all sleep a little better. Nadine and Euric. Nadine of Baldur's Gate has asked me to deliver a good luck talisman to her son Euric. He has run away again and will likely be playing somewhere in one of Baldur's Gate's many taverns. Okay. Hopefully it isn't one we've already been to, that's all I'm gonna say.
Hey, how are things going?
Greenstone ring. Thank you very much.
Back home?
Why
me? Pets would always tell me a story.
That's nice.
All right, all right.
Sunstone gem. And nothing. 8 gold. History of the North. 9? Is that one of the ones we need? It is. Nice. We need 8, 9, 10, and here's 9. Writing it down really quick. History of the North. Nine. What's her name? Nadine? 14 gold. And 6 gold. Nadine, yeah. Nadine's house. And the other one was in a commoner's house. Cool, new books.
By Temper Shield!
Indeed.
Why me? Why me?
All right.
I need an ale. Why me?
We're just here to help you people. You people are missing kids and stuff and...
Sure.
Pleasure to meet you.
Mother said not to talk with strangers.
What are you doing in my mom's house? You should go. Yeah, we should, but we don't always do things we should.
Sure.
Good job.
Six gold. Alright, some spears. Spear and halberd that I don't need. Alright.
Why me? Sure. Alright.
Alright, that's it for this. We can't really get around. Let's try up here. Let's look at the interesting house. Looks almost pink.
A man shouldn't speak to his better unless spoken to first.
I agree, so why are you talking to me?
A pleasure to meet a socially acceptable person, such as yourself.
Most interesting. After combining Mandrake and Nightshade, the world slows down and rabbits steal my pants. Lord Ingles suggests that an avatar is to blame, but I think he's talking rot. Really?
Gotcha. All right.
It's in this mansion.
Sure.
Looks like a mansion. Glen Marie.
Sure.
Bother and bother, never a calm spot. Never a break.
I'm a touch busy at the moment. Was there something you needed? I beg your pardon, but I've come regarding the servile position. The position? Ah, yes, we're indeed looking for a servant to help clean. It is ever so large an estate, and she does tend to get away on you if you're not careful. Have you any experience in such an expensive building? Or expansive building, sorry. Indeed I do, sir, for the past year at the palace. Yeah, the palace. Oh? Which palace would that be, then? The High Hall Ducal Palace it was. Oh, his lordship was a fine man to serve under. Is it so? Well, Grand Duchess Leah is within these walls and has said openly that she never lets a servant go without good reason. If she not have you, will not either. Nothing has changed since your last visit. Kindly stop distracting me from my work. Alright, we're supposed to be in here for
something. I don't want to talk.
Something.
All right.
I forget what. Here's a servant.
What do you need?
Good day, sir. I don't seem to recognize you. Could I inquire as to who you are? We're guests of the master. Now, if you will excuse us, we'll be on our way. I don't remember my master. Well, all right. I'm sorry to have bothered you. You better be sorry, fool. Books? Oh, no, scrolls. Clairvoyance and protection. That's nice enough. Clairvoyance is level 3. I wish you should try to write these spells. Alright, done with that one. Oh, it's the side, right. Greater Malizon. Oh, I can't. It's level 4 though. Why can't I learn that one? And that's level 4. It's not usable by invoker. But I am not an invoker. I'm not an invoker, I'm a regular mage. She's the invoker. That's odd. Polymorph self. Done. Just save after a couple of them. Oh, that's the other one. Well, she's summoning two, she'll get the other one. Let me just... Guess homie don't play that with the spell failures. Right, magic. You get that one. Full. Oh. Failed again. Wow. Try another one. Well, she keeps failing. I don't know what the key is for the quick load offhand. Alright, I'm gonna... I'm not doing this right now. We'll return these for the spellbook. Try this one. That one worked. Okay, sphere. Minor globe of invulnerability and haste. Done. Fail. I'm not playing with this. I learned them all. She just has to learn them. Monster summoning one, ice storm, and Melf's minute meteors. And then I will have learned them all. It's just for Dinah here to go now. Awesome. Now I have a lot more level 4 spells than I originally did. I like Ice Storm. And she has Polymorph Self and improved the visibility. I don't know, should I try again with some of these for her? I think... ...15% penalty when scribing scrolls from other schools. I mean, that's not that bad of a penalty.
What?
Fail. Wow. Does it say anything on them? Like, oh, it worked. Just gotta keep on chugging away. Oh, they both worked. Sweet. Get some more. More time. Worked. I think I just have a couple more for her. Greater Malazan, but that's what I wanted. Looks like I don't have that already, do I? Level 4. Oh, I already have it. Never mind. Did I just learn that and I forgot? Alright. That's why I couldn't memorize it. I already had the damn thing. Minor globe of invulnerability. Done. Or we both already have it? Wait, oh, she can't use it? Because it is it enchantment? It is. Oh, she can't cast. Alright. So I wasted some money. I guess I'll sell it, or I could keep it around for an extra spell, but I think I'll sell it. Alright, we're done with that.
As directed.
Oh, you guys are not with us.
Sure.
Oh, here's the cook. The cookity cookity cook.
Hello?
You there. This is my kitchen. And I don't like interlopers, so get out. Rude. Another book. History of the Red Ravens. I've read that. Let's try upstairs then.